Welcome back. We're kind of doing a special, fun, different feature on this Saturday morning. We're live in the News 9 kitchen, and our 6 o'clock hour, we jump-started. I showed you sort of how to make cinnamon rolls. This started with a Facebook explosion several months ago with people discussing cinnamon rolls on our Facebook page, so we thought we'd give this a whirl. So there's the finished product right there. We're going to take what has been rising since about 6:30. We rolled this up. We filled it with one stick of butter, a cup of brown sugar, 2 teaspoons of cinnamon, rolled it. It's been rising. We're going to slice this roll into 1-inch slices and add them right into this greased rectangle pan. You can use a circular pan, rectangle pan, whatever you have. You just want to give it a little space between them because they are going to rise as that yeast continues to grow. Once we get these in here, I will show you how to make the frosting, which is the pièce de résistance. It's a cream cheese style frosting. So typically you would let these rise until they're doubled. Then you're going to bake them in a 350 degree oven for about 15 minutes. And of course the recipe is on our website. People have been asking about that already this morning. So we've got these babies in here. We're going to tuck them over and let them rise. Now we're going to talk to you a little bit about frosting. I have added a half a stick of butter, a half a block of Philadelphia cream cheese, a touch of vanilla, 1.5 cups of confectioner's or 10X sugar. We're going to blend all that together, so brace your ears, everybody. I'm just going to blend that till it gets all incorporated, creamy and smooth. These cinnamon rolls are best eaten warm. Probably don't need me to tell you that. A little touch up in the microwave can revive them. Don't want to leave them in there too long or they'll sort of disintegrate. So this frosting is just about ready. I've got some rolls cooking in the oven. Wish you could smell those. Show you how you want to spread this frosting right on a very warm cinnamon roll. So we'll pull those out of the oven right now. So these little babies have been in for about 10-15 minutes. And we're just going to take our spatula, put them right on. You'll see how they melt right away, right onto those cinnamon rolls. And the next step, we wish you could join us, because round about 9 o'clock, we'll be eating them. All right, that's cinnamon rolls live from the News 9 kitchen on a Saturday morning. We'll be right back.